every Monday. We'll be happy in the morning days. Well, now, Mama, gonna turn the blues away. If I'm feeling good to you and feeling good to me, there ain't nothing we can do but play. Come on! Oh, 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 oh.
things that happened.
She was off time. This is one of the most exciting moments on television. So take it over to Hacienda. Mark, tell the people what they won. Tell the people what they won.
You wouldn't believe it. It hasn't even started.
Tell them what they won.
It's already started. Look at this. An incredible pyrotechnics display has already begun here. They are bringing this hotel down in just over 2 minutes. And believe it or not, just 3 weeks ago, there were still guests in this hotel, Sinbad. I mean, folks were checking in and out. They were gambling in the casino. And then tonight, we're knocking the whole thing down. You may ask, as you may ask as you watch this, what's going to happen to the contents? I mean, the television sets, the furniture, everything that was inside the hotel. All of that has been donated to charities like the Salvation Army, and that will then be, of course, resold to benefit those charities. So the hotel has been cleaned out. In fact, the Vegas PD SWAT team just went through with binoculars, those infrared binoculars, to make sure that everyone is clear of the area. There is probably one guy who has seen a lot of knockdowns in Vegas who would be appropriate to bring on right now. Sinbad, let me bring on Michael Buffer. The great ring announcer joins us tonight. Michael, you've seen so many spectacles in Las Vegas history.
There he is, the man.
Does this rival anything you've ever seen?
I have never seen anything like this. This is unbelievable. This is electric, and by the time we're done, it's going to be dynamite.
The city is clotted. You can't get onto a street in Las Vegas tonight. People are... they are shoulder to shoulder along the street behind us here. Has any prize fight ever come close?
Nothing's come close to this. I think from this New Year's Eve on, this will be a standard that rivals Times Square.
You have adjusted your famous ring announce for us tonight. I'm going to get out of your way and let you do your thing. Happy New Year.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, it's time. Goodbye, 96. Welcome, 97. Let's get ready to crumble!
Yeah! 3, 2, 1, here it is! Happy New Year to my kids, Paige and Royce. Happy New Year. All right, since it is New Year's, it's time to do that little champagne thing. Let's give it up for Salt-N-Pepa talking about champagne.